Are you guys excited?
Yes.
Are you guys ready for this? Okay. How much of your budget is going into that first impression? Practical example. One of my houses, I'm renting it out, right? What if my grass in front of the house is long, not cut? The gate, the fence is not painted, it's rusty. Will I get any tenants? Perfectly painted fence. Will I get tenants? Yes. They don't care about the backyard. They don't care about what's happening there at the back. Will it help me to spend thousands of rands in painting the back fence and cutting the back grass to a perfect cut? No, it's not gonna affect the result. The result is I want a tenant. That's been rather invest your money where it counts. Does that make sense, guys? And as you say, first impressions, where does that come?